great song. The melody grabs you right away. It's memorable. It connects. It says something that's universal and maybe an old concept, but in a new way.
I feel like the first time I hear a song and the first time I hear a good song, I'm trying to turn it up in my ear. It's so funny, when I work with John Legend, my ears perk up when he sings. See, that's the thing. So if your ears perk up with a sound of somebody's voice and then add a melody that you perk up and then add a lyric that you perk up, he's a perky one. That's funny. What?
Record is the entire recording, so it's not just the melody and the lyrics and the chords, but it's like how everything feels. So you need a great producer to make a great record.
Goodness, he writes these messages. It's like love letters. I really feel like it's like we're writing love songs and love letters to the world.
I'm looking for a song that I feel, you know, something that I connect with and I feel like I can sing well, and a song that would fit, you know, on a John Legend album. I think those are a few things that make a song great.